While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved.